Rising altitude is meaning your seat to be seatbelt to get it fast, and this is why the aircraft continues to climb until the captain has switched off the seatbelt signs throughout the cabin. For information, we do have four washrooms on board today. There's three in the rear of the aircraft and only one in the very fore of the cabin. For your safety, each toilet on board today is fitted for a very highly sensitive smoke detector. The toilet system is enabled to take disposal of hand towels or baby's nappies, so you can please use the bins provided inside the toilets. For those passengers with babies on the lap, baby change facilities are only to the toilets on board today. Any passengers wishing to use a very forward toilet, though, in the interest of security and safety, please ask.